You know what? I just realized something. I'm only getting 30 frames a second on this game. Why is that? Am I at like max? I don't know. Maybe I'm max. Alright, since last game was trash, also, my computer might have crashed a little bit. Let's just set our dude. Let's set him to be right there. If this guy crashes, I'm gonna be very mad. I think you can hold shift, and then you can control where he goes. Yeah. Okay. So this game, we're gonna win. Okay? So I already see that his fighters are over there. So let's send them that way. Send those fighters right there to protect him. I actually really like this game. I don't know why, but I like do not like the tank, like World of War tanks. I do not like that one bit. There's also another one made by the same people called like World of War planes. I don't know if that's good. I gotta try that out. But I honestly think the ships are so good. The graphics look so good. Look at these islands, dog. Look at them. Look at these towns. Oh crap, what's going on? I did not check. I think I'm going against Japan, yeah. Those look like really, yeah, I'm going to get up against Japan. Stay over here where he has air defense. Do not want these guys dying to their fighters. Although my fighters are way better, but he got some. Yeah, he has that little army. And I don't want to push it yet. Just gonna wait it out. Okay. These guys have separated. Oh, he's dead. How are you under attack? Also, my dude needs to get over there. That'd be nice. Yeah, I need to go in there and save this dude. Okay, I killed that fighter. Come on. Alright, he's gonna go in there. Really press F to make him go back. Oh crap, I lost a lot of bombers and torpedoes there. Alright, I got one torpedo hit on him. How's he doing? Crap, they're getting some heavy fire. Go, I need to take out these people. Oh no. How many fighters does this guy have? Get out of there. No, he's gonna kill them. Come on. You can do this. Oh, he pulled away. Chase him down. My fighters are stronger. Alright, at least he still got that guy, but we lost a lot of troops there. Oh crap. His bombers are going in over here. Yeah, I know we're getting into enemy territory. Yeah, we need to cut this guy off. Oh, he's almost dead. He's almost dead. Come on, let's go take him out. Now you're faster than this. Very good. So the problem is, like, you need to start moving him. Like, you need to predict, like, which side. Wait, hold on. You need to, like, predict, like, which side people are going to be on mainly. Like, in the beginning of the game. I should kick him to full right now. Because, like, your guys, like, it moves so slowly. Well, no, this one actually moves, like, pretty fast. But, like, the other aircraft carriers are just, like, insta-dead. Alright, let's move in. Because they're so slow. You just gotta keep them in the back. Alright, good, they're pulling out. Alright, no, get out of there, get out of there. Send my guys out of there. He got some defenses right there. Ooh, that guy's almost dead. We're gonna send them in for a little refill. Also, you got like ammo. I'm gonna tell these guys to go to A. I feel like there are a lot of people down there. Yeah, I made the right decision going this way. Ooh, we're going 31 knots. That's actually really fast for an aircraft carrier. Yeah, this class of aircraft carrier is really good. Yeah, I am going against Japan. And like their fighters are trash. So, ah, crap. I lost too many. So I need my fighters out here. ASAP. Alright, let's see what's over here today. Where? Where are we concentrating? Oh crap, bombers are coming in. I'm not ready. By the way, I'm clicking these numbers to select. I don't know where to send. Where are there people at? Yeah, that's smoke. Destroyers can, like, throw down smoke bombs and stuff. Pretty cool. Alright, my fighters are getting in over there. Alright, good. So their fighters are over there. Oh. Alright, they're sending their fighters. Where are they? Are all their troops just over here? Let's send this guy around back. Hey, we'll know where their aircraft carrier is. He's definitely back here. Yep. Alright, pull this guy back. They have heavy anti-air. Now we know. We're gonna send him right there. Send back two to do a little bit more scouting. Send back my fighter so I can see him. Alright, there he is. When he takes his planes off, we'll take him out. He's still got his fighters up. Alright, go over taking A. Need to get this perfect. It's hard to maneuver one of these because you're in this weird outside thing and I don't know. Alright, those bombers should be going in by now. Set this up to get his side. Oh, he's turning. He's turning. Alright. Alright, now let's go take that guy out. Crap, we just lost two. Oh, let's see what these torpedoes. 3 or 4, or 3 or 2, I mean. Well, I think only 2. Oh my god, they just barely missed them. But we're gonna get these torpedoes. Just barely missed them. I need to, like, where do I go? I'm just gonna loop around this way. This is a very close game right now. If I can take down this aircraft carrier, that'll be real good. Oh, and I took out his torpedoes. Let's see if he got any more. I wonder where his bombers are at. I'm just not gonna let any of his planes land. Oh, crap, they're under attack. Pull them out, pull them out. He got his 2 coming at me, I think. Not really sure right now. Let's kick it into full. Let's get around this backside. I don't think he knows where I am yet. Look at this nice little squad. Like, yeah, there's a little spot plane. They can throw those up and they'll, like, give them, like, farther range. Someone's shooting there. I think. I don't know where from. Someone's watching Battlestar Galactica. Yeah, I need to get Audi. If they come up from around behind me, that'll be real bad. I hate when that happens. If they're gonna catch up, I need to get out of there. Alright, so he's still there. I wonder how many airplanes he got left. Hits right now. Yeah, let's just launch him right there. Go take him out. No, actually. We're gonna take out this dude. It's sort of like our job, you know? It's only fair. Oh crap, he just died. Was it a friendly? Is he gonna hit? Oh, I lost a lot of bombers. Crap, I won't be able to hit him. He'll hit the shore if he stays in here. Where's he going? He's gonna get killed by these guys. He must not have any planes left. Yup. Yeah, he's dead. Let's go take him out for some points. Some epic music right now. Better not be copyrighted. So he can't control his fighters anymore, so I'm just gonna take him out. No, I want the kill. There we go. Ooh, and he's barely moving. This will be good. Yeah, he just started turning around. Oh, crap. They're actually hurting me so much. Yeah, get out of there. Wow. Well then. This guy got a lot of anti-aircraft. Seem to be doing pretty good. Or at least he's attacking the bombers, not like the important people. Alright, good. They won't be coming up from around. Get away from me. Yeah. I can't believe these fighters actually won. He must have way more upgraded than me. Wait, can I, like, check? Maybe he's a level above. Because he did seem to have. I don't know, man. Oh, yeah, this is my favorite, like, music in the whole thing. Where it's like the whale sounds. Ooh! Yeah, hear that? So good. It's like from AoE, though. Maybe I should pull this guy closer so I can actually do stuff, but hopefully not die in the process. I'll just keep him moving. Oh, look at that, I have one bomber left. So I'll have 4 bombers next time. This looks like a win for us, boys. There will be some games when I have the aircraft carrier, and I'll just destroy and get, like, so many kills. Like, if you take out the other person in the beginning, you'll just do so much. Alright, let's get him set. Look, so dead. Let's kill this guy. Almost 32 knots. Where's the whole map for you? So, like, when you're playing as aircraft, this is, like, basically what you see. Actually, it's, like, the same thing, but zoomed in a lot. Dude, they're so dead. That guy's so dead. One, I guess. Is he just gonna ram? I know ram does a lot of damage. Is it an insta? Oh yeah, there's also friendly fire in this game. Let's see what planes can do. Usually, if I still have my fighters left and the aircraft carrier is dead, I'll just send my fighters in to take the hit of the you know, their anti-air. I really need auto on these guys. You can get, like, auto, and auto does it. Ooh, 4,000 damage. No, right there. Crap, he's turning. This is gonna be hard. Because the more he turns, the more I have to turn this. Which makes them go around farther. Hit him. Oh, we lost the torpedo, dude. Come on. Let's see. Oh, we're gonna get 2? Is this gonna be a kill? Because sometimes you can flood with them. Oh, that's real good. There are these things in the middle called, like, I didn't get that hit this time. They're called, like, Citadels or something, and if you hit them, like, right straight in the middle, it's just game over. It's like 10,000 hit points. That was 11,000, so that was real good. Got a lot of XP and stuff. I wonder if there's an event going on right now. Gotta find that out. Well, I guess that's it for today's, guys. Tomorrow you might see some more of this, but next time you'll be playing as Battleship. I'll play as all of them. Destroyer, everything. Alright, well, see you guys tomorrow.